Hey everyone, welcome back to StarCraft. We're doing some 1v1s. You guys are probably like, whoa, he hasn't done this in a while. And you're absolutely right. It's been a very long time since I've done 1v1s. I don't remember girls from 1v1 at all, so this is what's going to make it a fun experience.
We'll butter my biscuit. SCV ready.
And I think we want to open up Cyclone. Get a few of them, and then we'll do like what? Hellbat tank? I mean, it kind of depends what he's doing, so we have to make sure we're responsible for scouting. Which that might be easier said than done.
Gather more minerals.
I'm not like again. I'm not super sure how I want to play this.
Your time. SCV ready.
I think it's gonna be quite difficult.
Go ahead. SCV ready. What's going on? What's going on? Huh? SCV ready.
I mean, if we gotta do like a nice big macro build, that'd be pretty sweet. Alright, he's really expanding.
SCV ready. Yeah. Roger. In the rear with the gear. Huh? Go ahead. Bad news. Move it.
Yeah, I think this is why we need the Reaper.
Go ahead.
Your command center has been upgraded. Your workers must gather more minerals.
Yep.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
SCV ready. What's going on? You're the big job.
Shit, I don't even know. Like, what do we even like build here? Like,
God.
Huh?
Death from above. Done.
Your feeble Terrans are in need of more supply depots.
Let's do this.
Where's the room?
Alright.
Alright, I just want to get a little tech. Roll bay, so might be blank. Alright, so I think I'm being pretty confident getting tanks.
In the rear with the gear. Bad news. SCV ready. Yep.
Your command center has been upgraded.
Tourist is gonna be good too.
SCV ready.
You have too few minerals. Insufficient energy.
Okay, we really need to make sure we keep our macro strong. That is 100% gonna be the biggest issue that we're gonna run into. Like, I think that's why, like, I'm Diamond League, say, versus, like, something else, is because, it's macro. Like, all the problems I will face, it'll be because, like, oh yeah, I need to spend my money better. And, like, for the most part.
Fueled up, ready to go. SCV ready.
Your command center has been upgraded.
SCV ready. SCV
Don't need that many guys with gas.
SCV ready. SCV ready. At the root there. Sounds sweet. SCV ready. Ready to raise some hell. SCV ready. Ready to raise some hell.
You have too few mineral.
SCV ready.
Oh, did we rally it? Yes. We must have.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Got no patience for cindering.
Ready to raise some hell. SCV ready.
It is impossible to build there.
All right.
In the rear with the gear.
Ready to roll out.
Where's the hunt?
It seems additional supply depots are required. Not enough energy. We must first construct additional supply depots.
Move it. I'm in a heap of trouble.
Void race. All right, shoot. Stargate. Alright, we need to really shift gears. And we need to find a home for my factories.
Your research has concluded.
Actually, what we probably want to do is
SCV ready. In the rear with the
gear. Yeah, see, our macros are floating.
You scared me. SCV core is here.
Okay, so we want to try and
your feeble Terrans are in need of
slow them down as any way possible.
Your upgrade is ready for use. You must first construct additional supply.
SCV ready. I'm in a heap of trouble. SCV ready. Ah! You scared me. I'm in a heap of trouble. SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
SCV ready. What's going on? Well, butter my biscuit.
You're primitive.
SCV ready. Go ahead. For SCV.
I'm not telling them that. I'm busy playing the game.
For what little good it does.
SCV ready.
There are no mineral, not enough. Research complete.
Oh, we need to transfer some workers. All right, so he's definitely getting.
Gather more minerals first. Upgrade complete.
SCV ready. Roger.
Your workers must gather more minerals. You have too few minerals. You have already gathered all that yields minerals. Your primitive add-on is complete.
No, we need to get...
You require...
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Research complete.
Got no patience!
Thor is here! Ready to raise some?
There are no minerals left to mine from that field.
Thor is here. I'm in a heap of trouble.
Upgrade complete. More supply depots.
Go ahead. Get me. What's our target?
Your arm. is already at maximum supply.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
You are at your peak. No other forces can be supported.
Well, Butterfly, I'm in a heap of trouble.
Mineral field depleted.
Ready.
Your army is already at maximum supply. At your supply limit. No other forces can be supplied.
Do we have Cyclones?
Soldiers have opened fire.
Has a lot of carriers.
There are no minerals left to mine from that field. You are at your supply limit. No other forces can be supported.
Tempest, okay. See, I think his late game army is stronger than mine.
I've already gathered all that field's minerals.
I'm off the guy. Got something for me.
Mineral field depleted.
Boy, it's here.
Your command center is under attack.
I hear you.
Oh, I think that's gonna be it.
Your Tyran soldiers have opened fire.
GG. Okay, that's fine. Obviously, I need to put out more pressure versus, like, the air toss. How to do so, I'm not quite sure. I thought we would have... I think for that, it's kind of also figuring out what kind of composition do I want to, right? Because he had a lot of carriers, void rays, and just factory alone, I don't know if that would have been the solution. Whereas if I, you know, threw in, like, Raven or something else, that might have helped. Because I don't know if I was taking good fights. But anyways, that'll be it for me, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you again. And I'm not ending the episode. Bye!